кошка собака телевизион chasing the cat. With the help of a cat lover.
Why your project is called кошка собака телевизион?
Because it's a television and there is кошка and собака. So, here is the cat. Please, Anna, help me. Here we are in the bushes, trying to making friends with some cats. Not very easy.
Honey, please come to me. You're almost.
Well, don't worry, I'm very used to that. Thank you anyway for your help. Not easy to talk to cats. Holub television inside Sabaka Koshka television. But for some reason, I think Holub television is so fucking boring. Hey, go! Yeah, кошка, собака the best.
Oh my god.
What?
You are so interesting.
Live and direct. Собака, кошка, transform in Ryba television. Ryba, Ryba, украинский Ryba. Как тебя зовут, рыба? Поп-поп-поп-поп. Поп-поп-поп-поп-поп-поп-поп-поп. Поп. Come back. Come back. Маленький, черный, оранж. This was special dedication. Ryba television. Like a television in the beach, in the blue lake of Kiev. Sava sabaka? Как зовут собака? Пуса. Это жена or man? Жена. Okay. So, собака. Приятно аппетита, собака. Oh. He's very hungry. Oh, маленький, маленький, маленький. So, ты вегетариш? А, нет, ты не вегетариш. Pepper, картошка и рыба. It's time to eat in Sabaka television. Привет! Как тебя зовут? Oh, he's thirsty. How you say he's thirsty?
Пить хочет.
Okay, live and direct from the Blue Lake. This is Кошка Television. Кошка Собака Television. Собака? You prefer Кошка or Собака?
Кошка.
Кошка, no?
Собака, не надо тереть об меня свою лапу.
Oh, you look sad. Was it good to drink? Nice eyes. Спасибо, собака.
У него есть сайт, который посвящен собакам, кошкам. Он как бы ходит по городу и часто снимает их, там всякие видео с ним делает. Поэтому
привет.
Вот и собака будет.
Как зовут собака? О, you have a big watch. Me too, but you have a super big watch.
Да.
Да. Watch. And the dog has a watch? No watch for the dog, no? So what's the name? Girl or boy?
Girl.
What is the name of the собака?
Nyura.
What?
Nyura.
Nyura. Okay, and what she can do? Can you make her woof woof? No?
No.
No?
Okay.
So, pretty girl, what do you say today? What do you have
to
say?
To us,
you know what time is it?
What is your name?
Eliana.
Eliana has a big watch. You don't care, no? You hungry? Is she hot? She hot, not today. Very hot, no? Jarka. Okay. Super. Спасибо. Tabaka Television na Shevchenko Park.
Yo, okay, once in a while it's okay to go to Krushetik once a week. Especially when you see Кошка Tabaka live and direct.
Oh, so good. Как зовут собака?
Зубочка.
И как зовут кошка?
Зубочка.
Oh.
You scared me, huh, Sabaka? Keep cool.
Poor
dog. Babushka, keep cool with the cat. Keep cool with the cat. Cat is nice. Oh. The nightlife is great also, you know, like, I don't know, I just love being here. I wish I could speak better Russian, you know. Может быть, русский, пожалуйста, говорить очень? Yeah, I'm not very serious. I should study every day, you know, I should practice, but, you know, I practice English with locals, so I guess I should exchange a little bit more, like, not only «Привет, меня зовут Рубен», «Как тебя зовут?», «Я француз», «Я живу в Болон», «Может быть, завтра те кафе, ice cream, whatever». Yeah, I should, you know, get into it. But already I know the letters, and I know how to write. Next step would be, like, to buy a computer with automatically already the Russian letters and to begin to write in letters, you know, to write letters, especially in internet, you know, when I connect with people who, you know, speak Russian and not use the online translator, translate or whatever. Any more questions? Or is it enough for today, maybe?